Good afternoon, Mr. Williams.
Good afternoon, Emma.
Any new additions this week?
No, just the usual.
Thank you. Dad, I'm walking Mr. Williams home.
Why so blue?
I'm sorry I couldn't talk to Victoria. I'm useless.
It was my mother's. The strongest, most confident woman I've ever known. That's why I gave this to you. You haven't failed me, as I have failed you. That helps you go out of your comfort zone, see that there's so much more to life than hiding behind books and fear. You're far from nothing.
It's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. and I'm honoured to be considered a fraction of that woman.
I know what to do now. Look, I know your father wasn't around when you were younger, but you are doing the exact same thing now. He's a wonderful man, and he doesn't have much longer left to live. You will regret every second you spend fighting with him. Please? I promise you.
Good afternoon, Mr. Williams. Good afternoon, Victoria. The usual.